My name is Rich Souza. I'm the Vice Chair for Research in the Department of Physical Therapy and Rehabilitation Science. Here at UCSF, I do lower extremity biomechanics research. So what we do is we look at people with diseases of their lower extremity, most notably hip and knee osteoarthritis, and we look at how they move. So we use 3D motion analysis to very carefully quantify the movement patterns that they have when they're walking or climbing stairs, rising from a chair. And then we look really carefully at their joints using some quantitative MRI techniques that have been developed here at UCSF. We generally follow these people over time. They come back year after year, and we get to understand those who are getting worse in their disease and try to figure out which are the movement patterns, which are the loading biomechanics, which are predictive of disease progression. Osteoarthritis is a really common disease. It affects up to a third of people over the age of 65. So it's really common, but unfortunately, the treatment options are pretty limited at this point. Drugs, pharmaceuticals to treat osteoarthritis have been fairly limited in their effectiveness. So we're really looking for new avenues, new targets that can affect the disease progression. So in my lab, what we're looking for is what are the influences of loading biomechanics on disease progression? And the reason why this is important is because these are modifiable. If we can figure out that somebody moves in a certain pattern, they load their joint a certain magnitude, and that's what's associated with breakdown of the cartilage, we can then develop interventions to change those loading profiles and hopefully intervene on the disease process. At UCSF, collaboration is everything. We really could not answer the questions that we're attempting to answer without a collaborative multidisciplinary team. So in our studies, we use specialized image pulse sequences that are developed by imaging scientists. We evaluate the health of the joint. We collaborate closely with the radiologists here at UCSF so that they can look at the lesions to the cartilage, changes in the bone marrow edema, other structures that are really important in the OA disease process. So it's really a team approach. And I can't stress enough that this is really what makes this type of research environment unique. So I'm a physical therapist. I treated patients before getting into research. And what I really, really like doing is solving problems to figure out how we can affect people's lives. And so I study lower extremity biomechanics in an attempt to change the way the disease will be treated in years to come. We currently don't have preventive measures for osteoarthritis. It would be my goal to develop ways of stopping the disease from occurring in the first place. We've got a ways to go before we're there, but those are the things that why I do what I do.